My hand was shaking. I almost dropped the microphone. Yeah, I offered to teach him, but he won't take lessons.
You know, Kate, you're doing good.
You know,
that was beautiful.
Anyway, give her another big
hand.
Real
way. Thank you.
Yeah, hey, that's good.
If it wasn't for his Slim Whitman record, I wouldn't have tried at all. He started it.
I started yodeling with her, but I didn't want to.
Well, you can come take lessons for free. Callers are free.
So yeah. Why'd you start Jim Duffel?
Well, normally I would, but he's also a Greenwood Equipment customer, so that's double free.
If you get all the drinks that were back there, would you get all the drinks?
I don't know if I'm good enough. I don't need any more. I'll get them.
You dropped the meat. Yeah.
See you Thursday, right?
Yeah.
All right.
I don't know if Dean's going to be back or not.
Huh?
Is Dean going to be back Thursday?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Rudy will be there.
Thank you.
that a reflection, or do you have a light on in your pocket?
Huh?
Is that a reflection, or do you have a light on in your pocket?
This is on my cell phone.
You must have your flashlight on.
Turned itself on.